So he got down onto one knee and gently slipped her foot onto the shoe. And guess what? Yeah, that's right. The shoe fitted perfectly. And the prince knew. She was the girl that he'd danced with at the ball. And they lived happily ever after from that day on. Is that all right, Ellie? Good. Good girl. You sleep well, babe. Will you put your nana back on? I'm really sorry, Mum. Work's been...
wankers.
Did you tell them about the emergency stop?
Of course, no ice, he said. Late's late. It's a warning.
What if something...
Not his concern, George. Targets, that's his concern. Final warning.
Fuck. Chris,
look, just make sure it doesn't happen again, okay? We can't afford any more stops.
Is this okay, miss? Hiya. No, I had to go to work. With my mum and dad. But look, I've hardly seen her today. Can I... You get it? Yeah, I sent her yesterday. Angela!
Tickets, please. Tickets, please.
And a smile would be nice.
Shit.
All right.
Just listen to me.
Listen to me.
Why couldn't you phoned?
I fucked up. I've been thinking.
I'm surprised you found the time.
Really hard.
Oh, glad you could make it.
Sorry.
Hey, look at that sad bastard. Should have told him not to bother.
Can Angela, don't put the phone down, please. I know, but I sent it yesterday. I told you. But look, I'll make sure from now on. Passengers are reminded not to drop litter on the train. It's nothing, it's fine.
Your own mate.
It's when I can't speak English.
Sorry, mate.
I don't know what you're saying.
Your face! Some of them even speak less words than you, Rob.
I think you mean fewer.
Don't.
What?
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 You talking to me?
Stop.
Wait.
Have you got a ticket, mate?
Yeah, I've got a ticket.
Are you sure about that?
Know something about English, do you?
Yeah, I speak English.
Maybe you'd like to teach me some.
No, mate. That's what schools are for.
Fucking starting. Do you want something or what?
You don't belong here.
It doesn't happen again, okay? We can't afford any more stops.
More stops.
Get it. This is war.